use of templates in MT4 to easily replicate your selected trading configuration is crucial for a positive trading experience. In this lesson, we will see how to set up a variety of templates, including your default template. In the previous lesson, we learned how to set up a chart with the colors and configuration that we wanted. If we want that chart configuration to repeat itself every time we open a new chart, we need to save it as a template. The process of creating a template is simple. Simply right-click on the chart, select Template, Save Template. A normal Save As box appears displaying your existing templates. To save this configuration, select Default. However, if this is the first time that you are doing this, the default template may be hidden. If you can't see it, go to the File Name box and simply type in Default, all in lowercase letters, and press Save. Okay, let's try. Close a chart leaving your screen blank. Open a new chart by right-clicking on an asset in your market watch, say Euro Swiss Franc, and selecting Chart Window. And the new chart appears with the same configuration. This would be a good time to show you something interesting. Let's change this chart without saving its configurations. For example, let's zoom in a little bit, change the time frame, and finally, let's add an indicator, say Bollinger Bands. So the changes I made have had no bearing on the default template. They only affect this chart. To prove it, let's open another chart. Again, we have our default configuration. But watch what happens when I select another asset from the market window, say Swiss franc JPY, click, hold, and drag to the existing chart. Independently from the default, the new chart contains the exact same configurations as the chart we had temporarily modified. This can be very handy under many circumstances. If you want to save this configuration for another session, we can create a template for this as well. Simply right-click on the chart, select Template, Save Template. We can call this whatever we like. Say, My Trader. Eventually we will find that you have created too many templates and find you are not using some. They are easy to delete by right-clicking on the screen, selecting Template, Remove Template, or you can just do it from the Template button in the toolbar. Doing it from here. Our next lesson, we will look at explaining candlesticks.